Sanvy Brown, and this is Gbuzz. I bring you entertainment news from movies, fashion, and so much more only on GBTV. Today's news is proudly brought to you by Cheesy Pizza. Now, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. I've got exclusive news for you guys today. Angola officially legalizes homosexuality in their country, and also has been announced that they are now going to be protecting the Angolans who are part of the LGBT community. Hey, go. I have nothing to say about this. It has already been legalized, and we have nothing to say about it. Ghanaian comedian Funny Face has been arrested again, and this time he has been taken to court when his lordship Ebenezer Dapo says that even the answers Funny Face was given shows or indicates clearly that Funny Face doesn't have a sound mind, so therefore he needs to go to the mental hospital or the psychiatric hospital for 2 good weeks. Oh lordy lordy, we pray after he comes out from there he would stop all this. South African musician Nasty C drops visual to his new single Black and White, which features American vocalist Ari Lennox. And guys, this song is so lovely. It's a love song, so it's indeed Black and White. You guys go check it out, guys. Go check it out. Ghanaian comedian Afiaschwarzenegger, who celebrated her 39th birthday yesterday on the Vows Day, said she spent 2 years of her life battling sickle cell, and she was so grateful to the Almighty God for guiding and protecting her till now that she's 39. And also, she said that she has been forever grateful because she was supposed to die at the age of 13, and now she's 39. She and her dad, who has also been sick for some time, and she stood by her and paid bills upon bills, and now the both of them are okay and fine and nothing is wrong with them. She's so grateful to the Almighty God. Happy belated birthday, Afiaschwarzenegger. More money, more life, prosperity, long life, honey, long life. Nicki Minaj loses her dad in a hit and run accident. Mr. Robert Maraj, who was crossing the street in Long Island, was hit by a vehicle and was taken to the hospital in a critical condition on Friday, and he was announced dead the next day. Our condolences, and we are sorry for your loss, Queen. And this brings us to the end of today's news. Follow our social media platform at GB Africa News and on our website www.gbafrica.net. And to all our subscribers on YouTube, we love you so much. But if you haven't subscribed yet, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel GBTV Africa. Thanks so much to Teasy Pizza for sponsoring our show.